We are officially Gymnastics City USA. Later this week, athletes, including Suni Lee, will compete for a spot on the U.S. Olympic team. And leading up to all that, there is a lot going down in downtown Minneapolis. Kent is there with more on what to expect. Hey, Kent.
Yeah, Jana, there's a lot going on, like, happening right now. Gymnastics City USA officially kicked off today, but it's the gymnastics itself at the convention center, as you'll see right here. Well, that's been going on actually for several days already. There's elite gymnasts right now competing all over the convention center. Right here, we've got rhythmic gymnastics. There's trampoline stuff going on. It's a lot of fun. And the competition, well, it is high flying.
To truly appreciate the level of skill on display in Minneapolis this week, you kind of need to be there.
They're doing crazy flips that I can't even do.
Luckily, Lucy West and her family had a front row seat inside the convention center.
The kids do gymnastics, and we thought, we're big Olympics fans, so we thought we'd see if we can catch any faces that we'll see in July.
While the most recognizable faces won't be competing until Olympic trials begin at the Target Center on Thursday, this trampoline will launch the first members of Team USA directly to Paris, and watching it will cost considerably less.
It was so spendy to get into Target Center, and this, you can go and see all the different events.
That includes the USA Championships, a developmental program, and a trade show. Add in the trials at Target Center and you get the largest USA Gymnastics event ever attempted.
Never before have these events ever been put on at the same time, let alone in one single city.
And come Thursday, Target Plaza, which hosted Monday's news conference, will transform into a free flip zone for fans throughout the weekend.
There's a 20-foot drop from the sky into a giant airbag. There's gymnastics event, there's music, there's entertainment, there's food, there's just so much stuff for everybody to do.
Oh, and by the way, there's a pride parade on Sunday.
Oh, by the way, yes.
So how do you pull all that off and how much coordination does it take?
That's why I'm so grateful for our city partners who help us figure out, okay, what time is the parade going to be done? What time are people going to start coming down to Target Center? And so we coordinate all of that to make sure that everybody is getting where they need to be safely and securely.
And no matter what brings you downtown, you can check out the Paris-themed Promenade du Nord on Nicollet Avenue on your way.
You can save a lot of money on the airline ticket because Paris has come to Minneapolis.
Painter Beverly Tipton Hammond will be one of 60 local vendors on hand to make all the festivities a little sweeter.
Of course, I'm going to have macarons.
And baker Neka Onuma says she'll have plenty of small treats for a big week ahead.
I'm probably going to have several hundred thousands of macaron shells. I would say I'm probably not going to be sleeping as much this week, but that's all right. I'll sleep next week, you know.
All right, you are watching one of the elite gymnasts on trampoline warming up right there. And I can tell you tonight, the women are qualifying for the Olympics. Tomorrow night here at the convention center, the men will be qualifying on the trampoline. Meanwhile, all the other events here going on, USA Championships are happening. There's just so much happening. I didn't even know what you were going to be coming out on here, Jana, because it has been moving from trampoline to rhythmic gymnastics to double mini. Like, there's so much stuff. It's really, really cool. It's worth checking out, but it's hard to keep track of.
Well, what our viewers want to know, Kent, is when exactly you're going to make that, what, 20-foot drop into the airbag thingamajig?
You know, Jana, I asked Wendy that today, and she said you are the only one that will be certified from Care 11 to do that. We're going to find a way to get you to do that. We'll strap up some GoPros on your head. Mm-hmm. We'll make it happen. Mm-hmm. But I think it'll be you. If not, I'll be the backup. I will do it.
All right. Well,
Thursday, Friday, something like that.
I'm tapping the bench for my reserve. All you. Thank you so much, Kent. We look forward to that. Well, lots more.